Kraken are in their road whites, blue numbers, seafoam trim. Tonight's opening faceoff brought to you by Simpson Chevrolet and Hazy. We're at it once again. Second overall pick a year ago in the draft. Came up at the end of this season with the University of Michigan last year from Seattle. He had left 9 points in 10 games.
Strome kicks it out, and boy, what a great little backhand pass from McTavish to Terry. And look at that finish, folks. He knows exactly what he wants to do, and that is up and under the bar over the glove of Grubauer. 1-0 Ducks.
Justin Schultz out high, and that's deflected harmlessly wide. Chopped up the boards. Shattenkirk couldn't get it past McCann, however. Jared McCann touches it. Schultz to the far circle, and again it's McCann. He'll score! High short side, McCann has tied the game.
And then pushes it back to the short side up top to beat John Gibson. Pulls it in, but then shoots it back to the short side, and the shot is perfect. I mean, this is right up into the top corner over the blocker of the Anaheim goaltender.
And a season ago, a career-high 27 goals.
Who had the best shot on that team? That's a team that has some pretty good players. McKinnon, Cale Makar, and he said, no question, Burkowski is the guy with the just a devastating shot. A rolling puck, Johnny, that came off those end boards.
Good blocker save. That might have gone off the shaft of Grubauer's stick. It was coming right down Main Street with Lundestrom. Near circle, Matty Beniers, his shot is blocked. Schultz keeps the puck alive, moves it over. Turning into the middle, Bjorkstrand, blocker save made by Gibson, but again the rebound collected by Seattle. Bjorkstrand brings it into the middle, fires again and scores! Screen in front of Gibson came from Wenberg. I don't believe Anaheim's netminder ever saw that.
No, there's no question. Wenberg was right at the top of the goal crease. Nobody could give him a shove. So the two newcomers for the Kraken have really ignited this power play. That's Bjorkstrand, who had too much time dead in the slot to pick that top corner. So he's got a goal. Burkowski's got a goal.
So again, the Ducks tag up. Zegers carries it in. And leaves it for Klingberg, who pops it up at the line under pressure. Shorthanded break. Klingberg comes in, tried to find Borgman coming late. He's knocked down by Zegers, who headbands it quickly to McTavish. Across the line with Terry. McTavish saucers it over. He scores! Excuse me, it was Ryan Strome. And the Ducks are within a goal.
The turnover at the blue line. And Trevor Zegers gets on the horse. That's Zegers in the middle of the ice. He gets a stick in the passing lane. And headbands it immediately to McTavish. A little aerial flip pass over to Strome on the doorstep. And Anaheim back in this game. The power play goal. And good to see the newcomer Ryan Strome get on the board. And out of the basement, he's got 2 assists so far in this game.
As he clears the Seattle defensive zone. And now here we go. Comtois steps in with Borgman. Will Borgman has a reach advantage here. Max Comtois fought only twice last year. But he's been physical in this game, and he goes with the right hand. And they ragdoll one another to the ice.
He took that hit from Comtois. The player's throwing haymaker.
Alexiak tried to fire it in front on the backhand. Nobody home. Bjorkstrand keeps it alive. Blocked shot by Beaulieu off the stick of Schwartz. Got his own rebound, and Matty Beniers converts. The Kraken back up by 2.
This all started with another turnover, and then when Beaulieu blocks the initial shot, he can't get back there to help defend. Beniers just kind of sneaks in behind Petrano, and a big fat rebound.
Genda unable to find a teammate with that pass in transition. Here comes Seattle. Great save by Gibson on Eberle. Ducks inadvertently clear the zone, and they will quickly regroup at center. Klingberg across the line for Strome. Here's Vetrano again. He scores! There is the quick trigger finger of Frank Vetrano.
Well, he can shoot the puck, can he? And it pays an immediate dividend. And this is a snipe. Look where that puck goes. Right at the elbow. The crossbar and goalpost.
7:40 to go in the game as they battle off the faceoff. Oh, and the fans thought that McTavish had scored. That got behind, and I believe off the post as Grubauer got lucky. Carries across the line, sneaks it into the middle, taken off the skate nicely by McTavish. Klingberg and Terry across the top. Klingberg from the dot. Patient back to Terry. One-timer from Zegras. He scores! Feathers it in behind the Anaheim goal, and for the first time in 29 season openers, the Anaheim Ducks will go beyond. He's for Seattle, and now he'll change. Ducks get a quick change as Strome goes off. Here's a breakaway pass. Larson off the bench, and a save made by Gibson. He wants to quickly move it ahead to Terry. Terry one-on-one. He's inside on Burkowski.
Continues.
The Ducks have now won their last seven home openers.